Hey guys, so I know I made a video not too long ago because I do have my septum in. Holy shit. I got a new piercing. I just did it myself like probably. I did it myself probably about a minute ago or something, about that, a couple minutes ago. I did it myself. Pierced. I'm so happy. I think it looks awesome for just like I just wanted it done actually. I didn't really care how, I didn't know how well it was gonna come out. I was just in the middle of doing it. I need my glasses, but I think it, just to double check, but I think without glasses it looks pretty damn well. So just gonna double check it. It looks pretty straight to me. It looks pretty center to me. And I'm just gonna try to get rid of the scars. It's a little big on me, which I am happy for. Because I need it to be a little big because it is gonna swell. But I'm gonna... Now I've got it done. Now I'm gonna start trying to lose weight and get rid of my stretch mark scars and actually look better. But I wanna put ice pack on it now and just... I'm sorry, I'm in my brown underwear because it's hot as hell in my room and it's like sweating trying to do this. Oh my god, does cool feel good? But oh my god, oh my god! Like I'm laying here with a needle and like, don't be a pussy, just do it. And I ended up not even realizing, but the needle was already through. The needle was already through. And then I was like, just push it the rest of the way through. That was like the worst part of it all, trying to push the rest through. And then I got the top piercing. I put it from top to bottom and I got the top in. And then I couldn't find out where the bottom hole was and I finally did and screwed on the ball and there you go, I got a piercing. Yeah, alright. Excited. Bye.